What's up? This is Chris from Machine Head. You're watching Metalla, and we're going to welcome you to the Machine Head tour here. This is our stage. This is my tech, Sean.
How are you?
And I guess we're going to come up here and check out our stage. There's our big old backdrop. Drum kit. Doing nicely. Empty guitar rigs. Sitting with Mick, our lighting man extraordinaire. He's setting up all our cool programs for tonight with the lights and stuff. Keeping us well lit, keeping the show interesting. Let's go back here and see what's up with Michigan and Mary Beats Jane. Adam Deuce watching a little spring video.
How you doing there, son?
They're on fire. This is the best part of Jersey. Pick it up.
Pick me up.
We're flying him. Whoa!
I'm Peter Pan.
That's why he has that Superman ass.
That's
tattooed
yeah,
on him.
Because right.
He can fly. That's basically what we eat all day. Different air-puffed snacks. Assorted fries and giblets. Grapes. Unpeeled. I eat the skins only from grapes. I don't eat the metal. Yo, what's up? We're about to bomb into the production office. Dressing room Machine Head. This means Steve Waite's in there. Could be trouble. Come on. I guess it's the production office, but Steve's right here. Yeah, so we'll be home soon. I miss you a lot. Love you. Bye. 2 hours on the phone. Boy, I'm tired.
I'm Molly. I'm the coffee woman.
She's the star of the whole show.
Yeah.
She's an angel. She is an angel.
Yeah, I am an angel.
True angel. Sent from two different heavens.
But this is warm.
She is this
really
place,
warm.
True and holy.
Set it down anywhere you want.
Put her here.
Yeah. Where should I put it?
Put her here.
Alrighty then.
This is Adam Deuce on tour in Europe from Machine Head 95. We're in Oslo right now, and my favorite bands of all time are Black Sabbath.
I need someone to show me nothing.
Exodus from the Bonded by Blood era.
So that's what you wanna do. Take the easy way out. Suicide's only for cowards. Yeah, that's what you're all about.
Slayer, all of it. Mags. And the Beastie Boys.
Embassy.
Hey.
Hi. How you doing?
That's fine.
Can I get the Super Big Mac menu?
Okay.
You want the large French fries? We're gonna get them in there.
Yo, you're watching Metal. This is Chris again. We're walking around Norway in a music store now, looking at guitars. I think Rob's gonna pick up an acoustic soon because he keeps following himself into these stores. Oh, look, These are awesome.
You're gonna buy one too, huh?
Going through the M's now.
Going through the M's.
Nothing there.
Is it here? Is it here? Nope.
Oh, they have offspring. And they have hit them more.
Not us.
I love these guys.
We're not in the heavy section. We sold out of the heavy section.
Didn't get nothing. Can't find nothing around here.
The super overdrive. The pedal that makes rock and roll go around. Or at least this rock and roll.
I was looking for a drum set to abuse, but there's not one here. So I think I'm going to try out one of these accordions.
I got that. I got that.
Oh, it's definitely art.
And I got this tuner over here.
Gear.
The cheapest stuff you can buy. Yeah.
That's crazy.
I'll stick to drums, I think.
Viva.
Hey. Check it out. You're watching Viva TV. This is Mattel. Oh, here we go. What are we watching? Oh, it's Marky Mark. I can go. There it is.
Isn't it great?
It's a good thing.
Finland.
It's a beautiful thing.
Crazy.
Number one classic band for me is Black Sabbath. Paranoid.
Other classic bands I love is definitely Iron Maiden, Number of the Beast. Just for being heavy, I think I'd have to say Slayer. Another ruling band, Led Zeppelin. One of the classic new bands I really like is Obituary with their single, I Don't Care.
Hey!
Yo!
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 Hey, yo. Hey, take
some Cash, man, what's up? I'm home from Norway.
What's up?
Second time, huh? Oh, yeah, you got the...
Yeah.
On the front this time?
Yeah.
There's work.
Make it put up there.
Maybe this one.
Who are these other people?
Megadeth.
Who? Megadeth? Oh, cool, right on. All right, man. We'll see you guys inside.